everybody. Myself, Jyoti Vashisht from Surat School, Rewari. Our today's topic is AC and DC. AC means alternate current. Alternate current in which current changes its direction with time. जिसमें समय के साथ उसकी करंट की डायरेक्शन में चेंज होता है, दैट इज कॉल्ड एसी करंट. इन एसी करंट द डायरेक्शन ऑफ करंट चेंजेस, दैट मींस हाफ रोटेशन इज फॉर क्लॉकवाइज, पॉजिटिव साइन इज फॉर क्लॉकवाइज, एंड हाफ रोटेशन इज फॉर एंटी क्लॉकवाइज, नेगेटिव इज फॉर एंटी क्लॉकवाइज डायरेक्शन. इट इज द अल्टरनेट करंट, एसी करंट. It is from here to here. It is the one rotation of coil, armature. Number of rotations in 1 second is called frequency. Students, in India, the frequency of AC current is decided as 50 hertz. In our country, in India, the frequency of AC current is 50 hertz. Frequency is the number of rotations in 1 second. That means 50 rounds. 50 rotations in 1 second, and it is the one rotation, half for clockwise, half for anti-clockwise. It means in 1 second, 2 times direction of current changes, and 50 rotations 1 second, that means its time period is 1/100, 100 times direction of current changes in 1 second. Direct current. Direct current, the current in which does not change its direction with time, either clockwise or anti-clockwise, it remains the same, not change its direction with time, that is DC current, direct current. We can get the AC current from AC generator, from bicycle dynamo and car alternators, etc. And the sources of DC current is car battery, dry cell battery, etc. Now, in our domestic circuit, we use the AC current. Why? Because the voltage of AC current can easily be changed with the help of transformers. Desirable voltage can be obtained, can be achieved by the transformers easily. AC machines are more durable, need less maintenance, and AC current can easily be converted into DC current. That's why we use alternate current in our household circuits, alternate current in our domestic circuit. But AC current is more dangerous than DC. AC current could not be used for the process of electrolysis, the electrolytic process in which we use only battery, not direct plug connections, because in electrolytic process we cannot use the AC currents. So students, it is the AC alternate current and DC current. Thank you and have a nice day.